Get the compass!
I've got it!
Ubudu!
Get ready to pull.
I got a good one for you. Why don't skeletons play music in church? Because they got no organs.
Oh, thank goodness. You're all right.
What happened to Centipede?
He found compass for us.
And a shipload of pirates.
Oh. Hold this. I am going back.
Do be careful, Miss Spider.
We saved our lives down there.
Look out! Miss Spider! Centipede!
How am I looking, kid?
Centipede, I do not know whether to kill you or kiss you.
Well,
I'm
sorry.
My sincere apologies.
I just want to apologize.
I just wanted to say...
What I'm trying to say...
That's enough chit-chat! I'm freezing!
Hello? The compass is ready.
Mr. Centipede, would you please do us the honor of navigating us out of this icebox?
It would be my pleasure.
I believe our position puts us very close
I
to
admire
magnetic...
your bravery, Miss Spider. I really do.
Why, thank you, Mrs. Ladybug.
All right, boys. Coffee break's over.
I'm looking forward to a hopping good time in the Big Apple, Mr. Centipede.
You said it, Mr. Grasshopper.
Oh, boy, what I wouldn't do for a cup of coffee.
Cup of Joe.
Isael's port. Came to relieve you of your duties.
Said I'd steer the peach. Have to steer the peach.
Can't quit now.
Good show, boy.
Thanks, Mr. Grasshopper.
That music.
Oh, Sir James, did I disturb you? So sorry. I'll put this away.
No, I like it. I used to hear it at my aunt's house before I went to sleep. That was you, wasn't it? Or do all grasshoppers play music?
All grasshoppers cry. I'm sure you've heard this.
Mm-hmm.
Ghastly, isn't it? Cricket stuff. Music should be the voice of the soul.
What does that mean?
It means that when I'm happy, my music sounds like this. And when I'm sad, it's like this.
When I was sad, I used to climb in bed with my mom and dad. But that was a long time ago.
I'm sure they'd be very proud of you, James. I know we are. Take a little time, just look at where we are. We've come very, very far together. And if I might say so...
And if I might say so too, we wouldn't have got anywhere if it weren't for you, boy.
Love is the sweetest thing.
Comes just when you think it will.
Love is the way we feel for you.
We're family.
We're family.
We're family.
All of us.
And you.
Think of where we'd be if we were on our own.
We'd be dead.
We are what holds us all together.
I am.
And if I might say so.
And if we might say so too.
We never could love anyone as much as
we love you.
Love
is the strangest thing.
Love
does exactly what it wants to do.
Love.
Boy, you know it's true.
We're family. We're family. We're family.
Me
and you.
Ashes to ashes and dust to dust.
Without you there'd be no us. Love.
together, won't we?
Kid, you're stuck with us for life.
Look, everybody! We made it!
We did?
New York City!
Breathtaking! Stunning!
Oh, how glorious!
Look at the park!
It's fabulous!
We have made it!
What a wonderful sight!
There's Lady Liberty!
I can almost smell the lovely dirt!
Is it not beautiful?
The Empire State Building!
See those lights! Wahoo! Yippee! Attaboy, Jimmy!
Good show, James! The city awaits us!
Now remember, James, first impression is very important.
Oh, no! We'll be blown off course!
We'll wind up in Jersey!
Could it be?
No, it couldn't be!
It's the Minon!
Oh, James, do something!
Everyone, climb up into the rigging! Hurry!
James, are you not coming with us?
No! It got my mom and dad! It won't get my friend! Come out and show your face, you stupid beast!
Good God Almighty!
Try looking at it another way!
You're not even a real rhino! You're just a lot of smoke and noise! I'm not afraid of you! I'm not afraid of you!
Boy!
Mabel, we got us a huge unidentified object here.
What's it look like?
Round, fuzzy, looks sort of like a giant fruit or something.
Well, what is it?
I don't know what it is! Just send us the biggest crane in New York!
Please, sir, how do I get to the Empire State Building?
You're on top of it, kid!
We made it!
Well, I made it.
Hang on.
Have you seen any big bugs tonight?
Big bugs? How big?
I hope they're all right.
Come on, stay back.
Don't worry, kid, you'll be all right.
Come on, Sonny. Don't be afraid now, I got you.
What is this thing?
Where you from?
Why are you here?
Ooh,
what?
Where?
Why?
You're flying, fellas! Just a kid for Pete's sake. Yeah, I get it.
It's okay, little guy. Nobody's gonna hurt you.